Here is some watercolor tips for beginners. Always start with a large brush, small details making the end. When creating watercolor, always add a well-drawn drawing, it's very important. Apply the paint as closer to the pencil as possible and do not leave wide spaces. And this is my Grand Masterclass with the realistic plums already on my Patreon. Follow me there.